Go wash your face. We're gonna go around and gather information.
Was this what that announcement was about?
What do they mean it was hanging from the antenna?
Hey, Yukiko, why don't we go to Juness some other time?
Good idea.
All right then, we're taking off. Starting tomorrow, neighbor, let's do our best.
Dad's not coming home again tonight.
Our top story this evening concerns a bizarre case in a quiet suburb. Around noon today, a woman was found dead near the Samegawa River in Inaba. The deceased has been identified as Miss Mayumi Yamano, a 27-year-old announcer at the local television station. The initial results of the Inaba Police Department's investigation have revealed...
The Inaba Police Department! That's where Dad works! I know. That's his job, so this stuff happens.
The body was found hanging from a large television antenna atop a local resident's roof. Authorities are uncertain as to why the body was in such a state. With the cause of death also uncertain, police continue to investigate whether the death is an accident or a homicide. A thick fog common to the area has slowed their progress, and plans to fully canvass the area are delayed until tomorrow.
They found her on the roof? That's scary. Oh, it's Juness!
At Juness, every day is Customer Appreciation Day. Come see for yourself and get in touch with our products. Every day's great at your Juness.
Every day's great at your Juness. You memorized it already? I'm the best one in my class.
Someone! You saved me. Thanks. Oh yeah, that's right. You're that transfer student. I'm Yosuke Hanamura. Nice to meet you. Say, did you hear about the incident from yesterday? They found that announcer lady hanging from an antenna. You think it was some kind of warning? There's no way something that weird could have been an accident. Dangling a dead body over a roof like that? That's just messed up. Then again, it's pretty messed up to kill someone in the first place. Oh crap, we're late! You want a ride? It's a little squeaky, but it should be fine. So, are you getting used to this place? Wow, that was fast. There isn't much to do here compared to the big city. But there is that certain something you can't get anywhere else. The air is clean, the food's great. Oh, you know about the local delicacy? It's grilled steak, man! Like that's anything special, huh? I know a place where you can get it cheap. Wanna come? You helped me out this morning, so it's on me.
What about me, huh? No apologies? My trial of the dragon!
You always come around when I'm talking about food.
How about it, Yukiko? Don't you think he should treat us too?
I'll pass. I don't want to gain any more weight. I need to help out at the inn today anyway.
Wow, Yukiko-san. You started training to take over the business?
It's not like that. I'm just helping out when it gets busy. Well, I should be on my way.
Oh well, we should get going too.
Huh? Do I seriously have to treat two people?
This is the cheap place you were talking about? They don't have grilled steak here.
Yeah, well, once you hopped on the freeloader train, I had to change my plans.
Still, that's no reason to take us to your place.
Dude, this isn't my place or anything. Oh, right. I haven't told you yet, huh? I moved here from another city about 6 months back. This location just opened up, and my dad was assigned to manage it. So our entire family came out here. Here, this is to welcome you to town. Sadonaka, yours is on me too.